Turn the camera around, face you. No, 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 no.
Okay. Oh, wow.
At 2:33, and that's 3:10 sitting down there, and we're waiting on 3:37T to come west, and then we're going to chase 3:10 east.
Is that a train? Yeah, it's a train. He just parked there. Yeah, he just came through Owego. He's going to wait for this one to come through, and he's taking off. This one's what? Which one? This one's is 3:10, Zach?
3:10.
3:10. He's heading. He wanted to come down and watch 37T come through, and then 3:10 we're going to chase back towards IndyCar. Oh, okay.
I thought they always had to do the horns on the crossings, Zach, especially because they don't have any guards on there.
Recently, sometimes they haven't been blowing those crossings down there.
That's unusual. Especially like this, it's not guarded.
Here it comes.
That horn would be helpful for people driving by.
When we were sitting down there, we could hear him tooting all the way from Smithboro.
Oh, could you really?
I know he's getting close.
Here comes 37T, westbound intermodal mixed freight, meeting 310 on the 7-tier line at milepost 2:43.
Is this live?
Well, you're not going very fast.
Because he has to take the siding track. This train's on the main line.
Oh, okay. You got more than one engine.
I think three. Might be a P5 horn.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, there must be something down here. I don't really pay attention to that.
There goes 3070, and I'll pretend it's gonna come east, and we're gonna chase him.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
Hold what?
As soon as the engines pass, I'll start back to the truck, but can you record for me?
Okay. Oops. Oh, I'm going to get you on video. Someone's going to complain about you trespassing. So how's he throw the switch? They do it in the train, or they do it...
They'll do that. Well, probably do that down in Harrisburg or something like that.
That's when they do it?
CP-243, so that means that D&H can control it.
So they do it at the yard? Or
they make a phone call, and they call that box and throw it.
Then boom. Okay.
It's CP.
CP.
Like CP-217 does the same thing.
CP as in Canadian Pacific? Used to be.
I don't know.
Oh, this was Canadian Pacific?
He may go, if his CP, maybe he'll head up. Was on the main line too. He's gonna have to switch on to the track.
Oh, true, yeah.
Two units.
on, wax off, wax on, wax off, wax on, wax off, wax on, wax off.
All right, fresh guy, where's all that dough?
Sorry, but I never carry large amounts with me.
Are you gonna talk?
Uh-uh.
Well, we'll make you talk.
Well, how nice.
Talk.
Uh-uh.
Talk.
Uh-uh.
Talk.
Mm-mm.
Talk.
No, no.
Talk.
Uh-uh.
Rocky's fed up. Take this mug for a ride.